Here's the thing. I think Twitch has no balls. I doubt that they're going to fucking ban me. There's no shot on a stack they'd ban me. They wouldn't. I'm the bridge of Twitch. Why? They're not going to get rid of the bridge. What do you mean? If I'm the bridge of Twitch and I'm going over to YouTube, PewDiePie's going to fucking love me. You know what I'm saying? I'll be perfectly fine over there. Go ahead, Twitch. Smite me down. See what I care.